petition is basically grounded on two provisions of the Constitution. First, the Constitution says no law shall be passed authorizing the transfer of appropriations. Ngayon, yung 2024 General Appropriations Act says the Secretary of Finance is authorized to transfer excess funds of PhilHealth to the National Treasury to fund the and program appropriations. So that is a direct violation because the general rule is no law shall be passed authorizing the transfer of appropriations. A 2024 GAA authorized the transfer. Ngayon, under that the provision of the Constitution, there are exceptions. And what exceptions? One, the president can transfer savings from one item the budget to another, and that other item, but only within the executive department. But it's the president, it's not the Secretary of Finance. In the judiciary, it is the Chief Justice who can transfer savings, not appropriations, by your savings, by your appropriations. In the Congress, it's the House Speaker who can transfer savings for the budget of the House. And the Senate is the Senate President. And for constitutional officers, it's the chairman of this constitutional body. Only savings can be transferred. Hindi yung buong appropriation. Ano yung savings? Savings are yung appropriation, pag let's say it's 1 billion appropriation to build a bridge, 800 million na nagamit, 200 million, yun yung savings, hindi yung pwede i-transfer to rent another item. Pero ito yung 2024 GAA authorized the Secretary of Finance, hindi naman siya kasama doon sa mga officers authorized to transfer savings. So that's my nature. At saka, he is authorized to transfer the appropriation, the surplus funds. Eh, for PhilHealth, wala namang surplus kasi hindi pa tapos yung universal health services. Ang dami pang nangangailangan ng gamot. Kulang pa yung mga hospitals. So, hindi pa na-accomplish yung purpose ng PhilHealth. So, walang savings. There is another provision of the Constitution that is being violated. Nakalagay sa Constitution, special funds raised through taxation for a specific purpose cannot be used for any other purpose. Yung funds ng PhilHealth was raised by a special law, by the excise tax, yung tinatawag na sin taxes, nakalagay doon, X percent of the taxes from excise taxes shall be used to fund the objectives of PhilHealth. So that is a special fund raised for a specific purpose. Under the Constitution, you cannot use those special funds for any other purpose. Express yan. Kaya ang ginawa nila, ginamit nila itong special funds of PhilHealth, nilinipat doon sa ibang items for program appropriation. That's a violation of the express prohibition against the use of special funds for any other purpose. Under the Constitution, pwede mo magamit yung special funds for other purposes only in two cases. If there is a law abandoning the purpose, para naman. And if the purpose has been accomplished, hindi pa naman na-accomplish yung purpose ng PhilHealth. So it's these are the two main grounds that we are citing in our petition. And we are asking the court, the Supreme Court, to issue a TRO. Bakit? Eh, irreparable ito. Sa PhilHealth lang, 89.9 billion ang inilipat nila. That is irreparable because pag nagasto na yan, there's nobody in government that can reimburse that. Kasi the rule is, if it's an illegal disbursement, disperse illegally, we have to return the money. But how can anyone return 89.9 billion? Hindi kaya ni Secretary Recto yan. So it is irreparable. It cannot be returned. So dapat may TRO ito. Otherwise, babalikan sa government, no? Walang, nobody can take back those funds. So those are two grounds. So we'll be open for questions from the press.